Key news right now from Lincoln Heights. A train has derailed near the San Antonio winery. This is Lamar Street. Two of the cargo cars are completely off the tracks. The fire department says five cars are derailed. It happened just after 4 o'clock this morning in the train yard. They tell us it's not going to impact Metro. By the way, nobody's hurt.